Hi viewers, now we are going to discuss about two types of problems in plane. Type 1, equation of plane passes through two points and perpendicular to one plane. The next type is equation of plane passing through one point and perpendicular to two planes. Now we see one problem for the first type. Let us take that. Find the equation of the plane passes through the points 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. And perpendicular to the plane 5x plus y plus 4 is it equal to 0. They are given two points and one plane. Take the solution. At the given points 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 and the given plane is 5x plus y plus 4 is it equal to 0. We know the perpendicularity condition. What is the condition for the perpendicularity? A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 equal to 0. And also you know that equation of plane passing through any point is can be written as A into x minus x1 plus B into y minus y1 plus C into z minus z1 equal to 0. Take this equation. Now we are going to substitute the given two points in this equation. First, you substitute the first point, that is 3, 1, 2. We get equation 3. Again, you substitute the second point in equation 3, we get 3b plus 2c equal to 0. You take this as equation 4. Now, this equation, that is equation 2, is perpendicular to the given plane. So, now you use the perpendicularity condition. So, a1, a2 plus b1, b2 plus c1, c2 equal to 0. Here A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2 are the normals of these two planes. Now you substitute the values from equation 2. What are the normal? A, B, C. From equation given plane, the normal is 5, 1, 4. So you substitute, you get this equation 5. When you simplify this one, you get the value for A, B, C. So for the simplification, here we use cross rule method. I hope you all know how to use the cross rule method. Take the coefficient of A, B, C in equation 4 and 5. And we are going to find the value for A, B, C. So you take this method. For finding the value of A, you left the coefficient of A. In the coefficient of B and C, you find the determinant. So you will get 12 minus 2. So similarly, you follow the find B and C. So you get A equal to 2, B equal to 2 and C equal to minus 3. Substitute these values in equation 3, you get the required plane. So that is equation 3 is nothing but A into x minus 3 plus B into y minus 1. Plus C into Z minus 2 equal to 0. Now you substitute the value of A, B, C here. When you simplify this one, you will get 2X plus 2Y minus 3Z minus 2 equal to 0, which is the required equation of the plane. Next, we see that's type 2. That is, equation of a plane passing through one point and perpendicular to two planes. Take the problem. Find the equation of plane passing through the point minus 1, 3, 2 and perpendicular to two planes x plus 2y plus 2z equal to 5 and 3x plus 3y plus 2z equal to 8. Here they are given one point and two planes. So this is a type 2. Now we are going to solve this. Take the solution. Now equation of plane passing through any point can be written as A into x minus x1 plus B into y minus y1 plus C into z minus z1 equal to 0. You take this as equation 1. Now you substitute the given point in this equation, you get equation 2. Now this equation is perpendicular to the given plane, that is x plus 2y plus 2z equal to 5. Which is perpendicular to this one. So now we are going to use the perpendicularity condition. You know the perpendicularity condition. Now take the normals from equation 2 and this plane. Now we substitute in this. We get equation 4, that is a plus 2b plus 2c equal to 0. Now equation 2 is perpendicular to the second plane, 3x plus 3y plus 2z equal to 8. Here equation 4 and this plane are perpendicular. So again we use the perpendicularity condition. So we get equation 5, that is 3a plus 3b plus 2c equal to 5. Now we are going to solve equation 4 and 5 using the same method, cross rule method. We are going to find out the value of a, b, c. Now take the coefficient of a, b, c and substitute. We find the equation here. Find the solution for a, b, c. Here a equal to 2, b equal to minus 4 and c equal to 3. Now you substitute a, b, c in equation 2, will get the required equation of the plane. You substitute 2 into x plus 1 minus 4 into y minus 3 plus 3 into z minus 2 equal to 0. When you simplify this one, you will get 2x plus 4y plus 3z plus 8 equal to 0, which is the required equation of the plane. So this is the second type. That means they are given one point and two planes. I hope you all clear about these two. Thank you.